A 56-year-old Caucasian female presents to your clinic with complaints of ascites and edema. History reveals that she has hepatic cirrhosis, for which she takes furosemide. She indicates that her symptoms are very well controlled, and the only thing that she has done out of the ordinary is recently take high-dose ibuprofen for new-onset symptoms of joint pains. What is most likely blunting the effects of the diuretic? Prostaglandins can blunt the effects of diuretics.